little bit of a bubble. That tape seam's getting to where it could use a little work. Over here is one of those electric little furniture pieces. Tongue and groove board, 2x2. I'm sorry, 1x2 on it. And some of this paint is textured over here. Can't tell, these have like a gloss paint on them. These are a little bit different. I don't know if they repainted the bottom ones and not the top, or the other way around. These doors could use some new hinges. Nice counters. Nice blinds. Looks like that's where they pulled the water from. It's a nice little setup. Interesting to have that up so high. Looking at some of the neighbor's yards, it looks like they might kind of run into here, and then this is the low spot of this yard, so. Got some neighborhood doggies. They hear me out here. Like a 12 by 16, pretty good size. Here's a little touch up, caulk and paint, and this, well, kind of has a texture to it. I guess everything on the top, and then inside these little wainscoting panels, kind of trim detail they did. Tile. Shoot. Cut one in there. Carpet in here has some wear where people are walking, but I don't see any stains. Looks to be in okay shape. Could use a pretty good cleaning everywhere and touch up paint. It's in pretty good shape. It's a nice shelving units. I don't know what that is. Some nail pops. Looks like the dark paint got up here. They painted back over. Vinyl peel and stick panels. It's all tile. This is loose. Interesting. So this access is only through the garage. Kind of nice. A good office space. Tank with hot water heater. They have a king bed, and then those are pretty big nightstands. And the dresser's not small either. There's still a lot of room in here, even with this larger furniture. And the carpet's in pretty good shape here. Cat got sick this morning. It's a little bit everywhere over on this side. Cat loves some bath. Paint smear. Later, kitty. I was gonna try and go. Check out the. She put bikes in the way. No. Oh, yeah, I can't pull those stairs down. Not perfect before it's aging. Really good shape.